this is, as a couple, this is actually our first home that we built together. Here and there, there are obviously little furniture, little souvenirs that we still have to get. But it definitely feels like home already.
But I also feel like a house is like a child. It's always a part of you and it keeps growing as a home.
Hi guys, I'm Dipika Pallikal and welcome to my house.
Hello. This is not only your house, this is our house. I'm Dinesh Karthik, this is Dipika Pallikal. Welcome to our house.
This is Koko Shena Karthik, our very first born. And how old is she?
A year.
10 months?
Almost a year now.
Almost a year. And you can see she's very naughty. For me and Dinesh, this is like our dream home. I think, as you know, we stayed in another apartment before this, and before that we stayed in a really big house. I wanted to come into the city, and this house is where we all are right now. Is just a dream for me and Dinesh. I think it overshot a lot of things. We didn't know if we could afford it, and I think me and Dinesh, we really, really worked hard to actually achieve this house. The one piece that I wanted to really stand out in the living room was a painting. For me and Dinesh, actually, we didn't really pick up stuff knowing where to put it and how to put it and what color goes where and which room it goes. Whatever we like, we just decided to pick it and we probably put it in the house wherever. That's how we really, build this house.
This place here, this is a lounge where Dipika and I spend most of our time. All the expensive items in terms of electronics comes from this space. Nothing is fragile in this place except these two things here, which is kept a far distance away from the whole setup of this place. This is a place where I would say that we spend probably 80-85% of our times. I just put the pillow there and I just watch TV from there, and in case it gets a little too tiring and I'm tired and all, I just sleep off there itself. So that's the whole planning of this place, wherein I can sit, I can chill, at the same time I can sleep also. So I you can understand, like, I spend a lot of time in this place.
Okay, so how Dinesh has said that the TV room is his personal space. My bedroom is my personal space. I don't really watch a lot of TV. I'm not a person to go out a lot. So my time to unwind is me sitting in front of the TV playing Mario all day long.
That is a six.
This is a four.
What are you doing swimming there in the ground?
He does four like this.
Yeah, so that is this. Three.
Okay,
one.
Actually, you know what? Yours is a complicated sport.
Are you trying to say squash is more viewer friendly than cricket?
Yeah. I did not have to sit and teach you what squash is when I met you, Dinesh.
So that is the amount of interest I have in your sport. I learned it all. As a sports person, one of the most important things in a house is where do you keep all the things. This space is where I keep all my equipments. These belong to the shoes, you can see. This is a very interesting part actually. So before every tournament I decide, suppose there's IPL, then I have to take the orange. Right now I'm playing for Gujarat Lions, so the orange pad for that. If I'm playing TNPL, that's a tournament organized within Tamil Nadu, then I'm playing for a team called 2T Patriots, so the green there. Then the Ranji Trophy and any 4-day matches, the white pad here. And obviously this, the Indian blue.
Okay Dinesh, there's another athlete at home. Can we talk about the more important athlete, which is me in this house? So when we designed this place, we designed it for our kit bag. These are my squash bags. I only carry one squash bag to a tournament. It changes every season, the color, the design and everything else. This is my my traveling kit, this is my squash kit, and as you can see, I'm a shoe fetish. One shoe which is actually, which has a very interesting story, is the first gift that Dinesh gave me. Since he wanted to impress me, he gifted me a Jimmy Choo, which I've never worn till now because I hate wearing heels, and also because when I wear heels, I'm taller than Dinesh. So this is my packing area, but I think one area which is really, really close to my heart are the achievements given by the government. So I'll take you there. I think these four tournaments, these four awards meant the world to me when I won them. Dinesh got injured actually during when I was playing Commonwealth Games. He sat in the front seat watching us, cheering for us. And I think this picture is probably on my wallpaper on my phone. It has to be on his phone. This is the dining room of our house. It was actually love at first sight because as soon as we saw this table, we absolutely loved it. And when it came, actually, the tabletop, which is actually below this, you can't really see it, but below this, it was damaged because of the shipping and everything else. So we just came up with plain black granite, which actually stands out really well with the lighting that we picked up. This is actually a cross stitch done by my grandmom that she did over 2 years because it actually took a long time. I think this is a tradition that I actually would like to carry on in our family to our children and even to our grandchildren. Oh, thank you.
Sit up.
Yeah.
Our home is what actually gives me perspective. You know, when I finish a tournament, I've done well, we've won the tournament, we've lost the tournament. When I come back home, I think this is a space where I regroup, I reassess, I figure out what are the things I've done, what should I be doing next, and then I take a call from here and I move on. I guess we spend most of our time here. This is where our heart is. This is where, as I said, we can come back home and do nothing.
Top 5 favorite things of our house. The powder bathroom.
The yellow painting in the living room.
The dining table.
In terms of a certain product, I don't know, but this whole space, my living room space where you know, I sit down and lounge a lot.
One of my favorites is my kitchen.
Hey, cameras. I have few frames in mind. I'm going to use these. I think a house becomes a home when you know, all of them who mean a lot to us come and spend time with us and feel like it is their house. It's just not our Dipika's and mine. I feel it should be something that you know, embodies all the people who are very close to us to come and feel like it is their house. And I think that is a genuine attempt that we try to make to, you know, make sure it's more a home than a house. One of the most important things that and something that I'm really proud of is somebody who's just right there. Talaiva Rajinikanth. I can proudly say somebody, he's my neighbor.
I cook, I clean.
I clean too.
No, you don't. You only organize your clothes because my clothes are all over the house.
Yeah, but something's fallen here.
And that's the only organization you do.
No, something's fallen here. Something's on the tube light. The phone is not in the right place.
Yeah, that's just an annoying OCD. There's a lot of fridges in this house. People actually laugh. We have like 4 fridges in this house. Gotta ask Dinesh that because I still don't know why we have 4 fridges.
Coco, now we cannot play. What's wrong with you, idiot?